Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. Sagittarius, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energy, Sagittarius. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. If you want more clarity, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading. So that will come right after this general energy, guys. So let's start with these cards here. So we have Astrologer of Spheres, Nine of Moons and Seven of Moons. So in your situation, guys, Sagittarius, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship. So you are someone who is really strong. You have a strong determination, willpower, and you are someone ready to jump into action. And you have that power and authority to change any situation. So you are a powerful and commanding person, guys, and you have that perseverance and courage, strength to see it through. So whatever your situation is, you work with determination and you make lot of efforts and you inch towards success bit by bit, however difficult your situation may be, guys, Sagittarius, and you never give up. So it may be true even in this relationship, you are someone who never gives up on the people you love. So you love them deeply and you respect them, you care for them. Maybe you may speak certain things because you want to change the way they are going. Maybe you see certain things are going wrong for this person and you tell your views and ideas very strongly, but that does not mean that you do not love them. You love them deeply. You care for this person and you respect this person a lot. That may be the reason you speak those strong words with this person, and it just shows how much you love them. But sometimes this person may not understand you. They may take you by the harsh words you speak or the way you command them or the way you try to change their situation. So speaking your mind may not work for you, guys, Sagittarius. So you may be speaking the truth. You may have a lot of understanding, but you are not willing to, maybe this person you love, they are not willing to change, guys. They cannot change, or they are feeling egoistic and they cannot change for you or for anything. Maybe you are telling a few things to make things go right for this person because you love them, but they may not understand your truth, your honesty and true love, guys. And this person you love may may not see this as they may see it as your plan to make them listen to them in some ways, and maybe they are seeing the words you speak as your plan to make them listen and be the way you like and make them follow your path. So they may misunderstand you, guys, for some reasons, and your maybe you have honest intentions, but it may not work out, guys, Sagittarius, for some of you. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship. So we have Apprentice of Spheres in reverse. So with this card, it just means that maybe this person is not really having that honest intentions towards you, or they are not concerned about this love. Maybe they are here just to have fun and enjoy, not to be in a deep meaningful connection. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. It is 10 of Suns. Sorry guys, this is for your career situation guys, the second card. So in your work situation guys, you are seeing a great change coming up. Maybe you are moving to a different place, or there are some changes happening. It may be beyond your power to change, but if you can hold on, if you can hold on, have that determination, and we were speaking about determination in the beginning of the reading, so you are going to be strong and come out of this difficult situation guys, Sagittarius. So that is what I see guys, and that is the reading with these cards. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading guys, that is coming up right now, Sagittarius. For your love reading guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first card and first crystal. This is your second card and second crystal. So whichever card you want to choose, you can first think about your situation. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. So let's start the reading with the first card guys, for those who chose this card and this crystal. So we will keep this card aside. So this is the card for y'all guys, be content. So it just means serenity, acceptance and peace in our situation. So how do we find contentment in our circumstance? We face a lot of struggles, stress, and we fear everything in our situation. Maybe it is time we find that space within ourselves where we are able to accept certain things as they are. Maybe it is time we accept it as they are to give us that peace of mind. So this does not mean that you need to be complacent. Contentment means that accepting everything in our life as it is. Maybe certain things we are able to change, we have control over, but certain things which we cannot control, we should not let those things hijack our life, take control of us. So you need to embrace the things that you can change for the better, both in your internal and external environment, and working on to make the necessary changes one step at a time. But for those changes which we cannot change or which we do not have any control, we must accept it as it is and do not feel any pain or feeling lost because we are unable to control that circumstance or that choice or that person. So whatever it is guys, so living one day at a time, not worrying about the past or stressing about the future, so that will also help to bring peace of mind, harmony, balance and serenity in our hearts guys. So that is the angel's guidance with this card for y'all guys. For those who chose this card, this is the time for peace and happiness, and the way to do that is accepting your situation as it is without stressing. So that is the energy with this card guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this crystal and the second card, it says building blocks. So in our life, in this situation, maybe we are making a great progress in our life and things are gaining momentum right now in our situation, and it is an extraordinary time to focus on the things that are important to us today, guys. Maybe in this relationship, it just means that we are moving towards some new connection, some new relationship, or we are making the existing relationship much more better. We are laying that strong foundation. And how to have that strong foundation in this connection? We must build it on honesty, humility, clear understanding, and that desire and that love to know each other, understand each other. So by doing that, we are forming a strong foundation in this relationship, and that way this relationship will withstand any storm or any tough time that we face together, and it will help us to repair and strengthen this connection we have with each other. And we both will grow wiser, powerful and stronger together. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So in the same way, even in our work situation, the right way to build a strong foundation in our career is by having that positive intentions. So whatever dreams and aspirations we need for us to reach the goals we have in our life, we must feel inspired to do that, and we should march on towards the truth with that truth in our heart. So we want to achieve certain things, we must put our honest efforts, so that way we will be able to reach success very soon, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.